una Mercedes de Aston Martin.
Oh shit.
I don't know.
Give me that shit, man.